summertime, and the toys of Rich Prime are here. Jen, oh my gosh, it's already summer. Are you ready for it? I am very ready because we are ready with the toys coming from Rich Prime. I think we're in this playroom and we're gonna be checking out the toys that they have right here at the Summer Trade Show 2020. So how about you join me already and let's find out the best toys this summer. So let's go find out the toys that we have. Let's go to our first stop. We're gonna check out some pets that we could actually play with and they're gonna be saving our summer. I'm talking about our Paw Patrol crew, and we have this cool toy. Ito yung ating Rubble Lights and Sounds. Rubble, double trouble. Is that how you call it? Okay, ito yun. And this is how it looks like. So this is, as you can see, kasi nga kaya double trouble, you know, first it could be like a land vehicle that he's gonna be traversing, of course, the land, and then it's gonna open up parang tala lang at kum, and it's gonna fly already, okay? And it's gonna save the day, and you could find Rubble right here. I have a friend actually from Rich Prime who's gonna tell us the details that we need to know. So Rubble Double Trouble is actually how much, Boys of Summer?
107.99.
Wait, 100? Napakamura, guys. You have to buy
1,000.
Boys of Summer! I know, mainit ngayon. Anong talaga? Yeah. Mainit na presyo na ating first toy from Paw Patrol.
1,799.75.
Guys, yes. Tayo. Pwede magkamali, pero syempre, of course, this is gonna be a very cool toy to play with. That's only the first one. We're gonna be moving forward, of course, from our Paw Patrol to another toy. Okay, punta naman tayo dito. Ito, growing up, syempre, you get to experience the different monsters that he has. Ben 10, of course, and at this moment, we could wear it. Oh, okay, so ito. Feeling ko talaga ngayon. Ako ay isang hero. Okay, let's already put it into action. Ayan. So, kunyari, di ba? You have your Omni... How do you call this?
Omni Tricks.
See, Boys of Summer, talaga very active, no? Okay, so we're gonna be putting our Omni Tricks away. And this time, we're gonna be leveling this up. Ayan. So, level up talaga. Bumukas na kagad siya. Okay, so from an Omni Tricks, this time, you're gonna be playing with a brand new universe. Okay, let's pick up the toys over here. Let's put it right here. And as you can see, there are small items over here. Di ba? So, I don't know. This one's like a gun or something. Tapos, syempre, you can see your characters, okay? Ah! Ayan, so it's like really playing at home, di ba? You get to have some toys fall down, pero ayan, so it's like your Polly Pocket, but this one is for the guys, di ba? So you could actually wear it, open it up. I think this is like a second floor to the universe. Ayan, and then open it up, and then you can open this as well. I don't know how to open it, but it's gonna flip open, syempre, and there, you could explore the rest of the universe over there. So there are different stations also. You could put it there. You could play with your toy. It goes to the second level. And there you have it. I think there are two variants. This one is the red
Heat Blast playset and the Omnitrix.
Oh my. The Voice of Summer is the best. Tapos syempre, there's another one. Another variant. Green naman siya. Okay, that you want to play with also. Apart from this red one. The green one is called
Omnitrix.
Omnitrix, yeah. The other Omnitrix. So, may green Omnitrix din, oh, diba? So, there are two options for you to play, syempre, with Ben 10 in a brand new way. Okay, so from being somebody wearing a watch and playing with it, this time, we are gonna be introducing to you some toys from Hatchimals. Oh, they're so cute, aren't they? Oh, ito sa Hatchimals. It's called the Hatchimals Collectibles Pet Obsessed. Okay, and you can see there are two hearts right here. So, I think each heart has a toy inside. And you have to rub the heart before you break it. And it opens up and it has a toy inside. So, sometimes you have to break some hearts to find a new love. For this time, it's gonna be a new pet. Aww. Don't break my heart, but do. If you want to see the toys inside, coming from Hatchimals. And you don't get mga toys, saan talaga? Pwedeng masakta, hindi naman po. Bago matagpuan ang kaligayahan. And you're gonna be finding a lot of happiness from a lot of toys that you can open up when you break some hearts. Okay, coming from Hatchimals. How much is this?
$799.75! Yay!
Okay, umura lang, di ba? It's so easy to break a heart. Napakamura. Alright, this time we're gonna go to our toys from Shopkins. This time it's the real littles, real brands, real cute. Ito si, ano pangalan na? Si Stacy! Diba, when it's summer, syempre, like now, it's so hot, you need some ice cream, diba? And we're bringing you some ice cream and different products actually because she has the whole cart of all the delights that you need, the frozen delights you need this summer. Syempre, Stacy, she's very, very lovable naman talaga, diba? So she's gonna be bringing us all these goods. And this one, Real Littles, Real Brands, Real Cute, Stacy Cakes Icy Treat Scooter is how much, Voice of Summer?
$1,499.75.
Okay, but so cheap, but you can already bring with you summer with your scooter with Stacy there. Okay, and after that one, we're gonna be proceeding to, you know, this one, these toys, and sobrang sarap laruin. Lalo na pag mahilig ko talaga sa mga cars, and if you're still young to play with the actual cars or the trucks, we have our Monster Jam trucks, okay? Iba-iba rin yung may tsura nila, because it's so nice when you actually have the trucks, diba, talagang they really design it, paint it, you know, to make it look different and unique and, you know, spiffy, and of course it has personality. So this one, you could see, diba, para siyang slime with this neon green paint, diba? It's called the Grave Digger. Uy, grabe, nakakatakot. Summer pa lang, Halloween na. Okay, meron din tayong Dalmatian. Ito, diba, merong Monster Mutt Dalmatian. Diba? So for those who love toys and who love dogs, ayan, in one, you have a truck for you, diba? And then you have this one, Max D, Maximum Destruction. Ayan, you can see, parang it's all pure muscle, ready to go on the road. Alright, meron din tayong shark. Ayan, para sa mahilig, sa mga shark, ayan, going down the water, it's not a problem anymore because you're bringing it right there in your own truck with Monster Jam. Ayan. At marami pa, uy, meron pa, para sa mga mahilig sa Pirates of the Caribbean, you could have your pirate skirts already, bring out the pirate in you, ganda, diba? May kagat pa na sword, grabe siya. Alright, Monster Jam, Voice of Summer, how much is it?
$999.75
only. Mommy, Daddy, bring me some toys. Okay, let's go to our next set of toys. But in the meantime, from amongst all of these toys, I think my favorite would be, I think Hatchimals. Because I really love surprises. And I really love breaking hearts. No, hindi yan totoo, hindi. You know, just giving love a chance, diba? Because when you open the heart, you find a toy, it makes you happy. Let's go! For our next set of toys, we're gonna be letting our creativity flow, okay? Because like these toys that we have right now, eh, talaga namang matatest ang creativity natin. Still, for summer, because we are gonna be making some ice cream with our Crayola dough, okay? So Crayola dough natin, you could make your sundaes and lollipops. So you could see, you know, you could pick the color and think of the flavors na meron dito, di ba? Like for example, you want to make like a malahalo-halo kind of thing, di ba? So you put like the white dough as your vanilla flavor and then put siguro the purple one or the violet one para ube flavor, di ba? They could make ice cream out of it already and put some little sprinkles over there, and of course it's provided with all these whatchamacallit, accessories, you know, for you to be able to mold everything that you need for your ice cream and your lollipop. So yun, ito, nakita niyo yung lollipop niya, diba? So you could put together your flavors and you could be as creative as you could in making sure that you get to serve the coolest sundaes and lollipops from Crayola Dough. Ano dough? Crayola Dough! Ano dough? Voice of Summer, ang presyo ng ating Crayola Dough!
$399.75.
Singer din pala ang Voice of Summer natin. Good job, Voice of Summer. Diba, sobrang mura na. Then you get to be cool with your friends because you get to make some sundaes and lollipops together. Up next! Oh, ito. Interesting itong toy na to eh. Because you have to melt a cloud to make you happy. This is called the universe. I love the way you make me smile, you make me smirk. Ito, para sa ating universe toy. So it's like a cloud. It's actually different colors than clouds siya. So you can see one with a rainbow from the ice. There's this lightning cloud. We have another rainbow cloud with hearts. And then there is a yellow one. Okay, with rainbows over there. Rainbow smiles. Yeah. And then So it depends on the color of the rainbow that you're gonna be melting in water. So pag minelt mo sa water, so ito nakita natin, oh, yung blue yung minelt natin. This is the fantasy land. As in fantasy land. So from the fantasy land, pag minelt natin yung cloud na yun, you will see this coming out. So actually, ito ang ganda, di ba?
Oh.
So ito yung pwede mo siyang i-control. Oh. Diba? Binubuksan natin siya. Hindi. Siyempre, because it's your imagination that we want to fly, diba? So you open it up and let the mind flow with a lot of great ideas. Ayan. So I think ito pa yung friend niya. There's a little unicorn pet also over there. And may skateboard pa sila. Diba? So they're gonna be playing together. Ayan. So, siyempre, so if you're gonna be playing with your friends, maganda na may kanya-kanya kayong universe pillows. Diba? Pillows. Kung nga pala si Wind Up, Wonder Wendy pala yung pangalan niya. Yan, sis. So there are a lot of clouds to collect, diba? And to let them melt right in water. So you can see that. Tapos makikita nyo na, medyo slimy lang siya ng konti. Pero pag nakuha nyo na, worth it, diba? With all these toys you're gonna be getting from the universe. Okay, let's go to our next toy. Diba? So we are letting our creativity fly talaga with all these toys, you know, from the dome to the universe. This time, oy, I love this. You don't have to go to the beach anymore if you don't have time. If you are stuck in the office, ganyan, and you want to bring the beach, syempre, to your kids, it's no problem because we have kinetic sand already. This is the one and only kinetic sand, syempre, sand. This spying set. Diba? May mga nagdadabog po dito sa office. Pero, tuloy-tuloy para nating summer, di ba? So, yan. So, it comes with your shapers already, the molds, okay? The molds that you have, they're around 10 already in one set, di ba? So, you could see also on YouTube how to work on the different molds and at the same time enjoy the toy. And it comes with two colors of sand. When you buy this one. So you can see how they make it. And live also, we could show you some. Like this one. So different colors din. Kaya it's so nice to play, di ba? Kasi, syempre, you're not just confined to the sand color. For example, in Boracay na white, you have this one. Parang kami brown sugar that you have molded to. What is this? So let your imagination fly. Say, sabihin natin lips to. Di ba? Yung ganun. Oh! Di ba? And then you could, of course, use the sugar. Ayan, oh, parang ube, sarap, di ba? Oh, non-toxic siya, so it's okay for you to, well, don't eat it, but just in case your kid gets to eat it, okay lang, hindi naman siya.
Kids, no
eating. You know,
no
eating, you know, just eat your own food at home, but just play with, of course, this very, very cute kinetic sand, and there's another shape over here. Oh, cute naman, so mga, if you wanna make round stuff out of it, you know, you could make different shapes for sure and just enjoy it. It's better with friends also and your family. So it's a nice bonding experience with kinetic sand. Satisfying set. How much is this?
1,599.75
and let me tell you, available na siya. All Toy Stores Nationwide. There you go. As early as now. Go grab it. Grab it talaga, no? Kasi napansin ko lang, boys of summer, minsan sa ating trip this time, we're gonna go for, wow, the Heroes of Gujitsu. Ganda. Now, there are how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 to choose from. So, you'll be able to show. So, this one is super mushy, si Pantaro. Man. So, if you're gonna try it, so I think as you try it, sobrang squishy niya. Ay, mushy niya talaga. And sobrang lambot, di ba? So, I think it doubles up as a stress ball, sort of kind of thing like that na you could do with it. Like this one is grab lock naman. Group power, stretch, surge. So if you try it, oh my gosh, diba? So kumbaga, you could really, you know, put everything. Siguro if you're somehow stressed out or if you feel like you just wanna, you know, point a finger to somebody, blaming somebody, blame na lang siya, no? Your toy, okay? Para after na, merong smile. So you squeeze a smile out of your face. So may pa siyang barriers like this one. See, Blaziken. When you try it, it stretches 3 times. So you can see, diba? Para siya talagang humahaba siya. It really stretches out. And you can see, it's a different texture also. So para siyang may mga gel balls inside. Uy, sarap siyang paglaruan. So nakaka-distress talaga siya. This one also, yun naman si Brawler. Ayan, nakita nyo na, Brawler, ready to fight for you. Diba? Fight for love. Aww. Ayan, sobrang ano din niya. Spongy naman siya. Okay, let's check out the rest of the toys, syempre. So we also have, oh, ito naman si Mantor. Diba? So ano naman siya? Sandy. Oh, kasi nga para siyang may sand sa loob naman, diba? You just say, ito, Sandy siya. Tapos si... Okay, ito naman si Simeon. Simeon. Super stretchy naman. Oh, nice color also, diba? Simeon. And then we have... Sahario. Si Sahario ito. Nakabukas na siya. So yun, Sahario kasi parang may Sahara Desert inside niya. Sandy din siya. Oh, so you can see the sand already. Diba? So nakakatuwa siya, diba? Because iba-ibang klaseng feeling kung nararamdaman mo in your hands. But they are all stress relievers. And we have super crunchy naman itong si Wolf Pain. Diba? Oh, parang siya may mga bones sa loob. Okay. So he doesn't feel anything. And then we have... Ito naman, shark. If you want shark in your hands, squishy shark. And it's right here. Ayan, see, what's his name? Oh, tapos meron siyang water blast attack. So you can fill it up with water, and then when you squish it over like that, yan, meron man lalabas na water. And of course, this one is so cute also. So this is, of course, how do you call it? Hydra, diba? So pag ganun mo siya, pwede mo siya lagyan ng water. Tapos psst, psst, oh, three ways lalabas yung water para sa'yo. Tapos pwede mo pa siyang hatatata.
Stretch mo!
Ah! Don't be afraid to stretch it. So it's also double sa pa sa workout. Diba? Para kang kinerik. Diba? O, di lumaki pa yung katawan mo, diba? Tapos meron ka pang elephant right here, si Gigat Tusk. Kasi may tusk siya over like that. So yan, you can see naman, very crunchy. So meron naman siya mga balls inside. Ooh, he's such a ballsy kind of guy. Over there, thank you so much, syempre, itong Heroes Gujitsu. And how much could you score this for, like, one toy?
Six.
Voice of Summer? Voice of Summer?
Yes, yes, yes.
How much is this?
$699.75.
Oh!
Available siya in all leading toy stores nationwide on April 2020 pa. So, you gotta
watch
wait.
Out. Gotta wait for it. But it's worth the wait for sure. You know, a stress reliever. And of course, your toy in one. And finally, in this set, syempre, meron naman tayo. Naku, syempre, gusto natin ito, di ba? Batman. And you can see, there are a lot of toys na magaganda coming from this set. So you can see, syempre, oh, ito yung Batman of Summer. Because he's wearing the color of the sun, di ba? This is so cute. Batman, of course, meron din tayong Robin, syempre. Kailangan natin ng sidekick in life. Ayan, and of course, we have the rest of our toys. Of course, the Batmobile here, 2-in-1 na siya. And many others. I think for this toy, we are... this. How much is this one? Ah, Voice of Summer, are you okay? Oh, it's right here. $579.75. Si Voice of Summer talaga nagiging ano na Voice
very
of Reason.
Shy.
Very shy pa minsan. Pero yan, if you want, of course, Batman and you love Batman, and if you want to have these figures, very, very cheap. As I've mentioned, it's only $579.75. Okay? So pag galing natin for what I call, syempre, I think that's the creativity. Kasi talaga nga, nag-fly yung creativity mo in working on all those toys. I think my favorite would be kinetic sand. Kasi diba, usually when you say sand, diba, parang akala mo, wala, apakapakan mo lang. But this time, you really would love sand to play with it, with the kinetic sand. Kasi diba, bang kulay, diba? And non-toxic pa, so safe talaga to play with. So I think that's my favorite in this set. But I think we have a couple more toys to check out. Hindi ko na alam, no? It's so hard to choose, but they're gonna be my favorites too. So let's find out. Starting with this one. Oh my, look at this. The Hot Wheels crate. Oh, there you go. Because it's a crate. So as you can see, it's a crate. But when you open it up, it's gonna be like this. How hot is that? Hot as summer. Hot as the sun. And hot as your imagination. So how do you play this? Of course, you can see this beautiful trap. So when you open up the crate, it turns into a beautiful trap like this. And I think you can set it up in various ways. Not only this one, so a couple of other ways you could put this out and play with your Hot Wheels crate. Alright, what you're gonna be doing is you have to release it. Please release it. Let it go. So ready, set yung kayo mauna. Bet kayo, white
red,
or
red? Red,
red, red. Or white? O sige, white niya sa akin. Si Boys of Summer, nauna na sa red. One, two, three. Ang nanalo ay si White kasi nakumpleto niya yung ating race. Diba? If you don't get to finish the race, of course you're not gonna win. But syempre, you are gonna be winning because you're gonna be getting this brand new toy for a nice price of what?
3,999.75.
Sweet, diba? You could play with, of course, the crate together with some other Hot Wheels toys that you could buy, syempre, separately. I know you probably have one already, or two or more, or two sets, two dozen. I don't know. But of course, I think you would lose count because all the Hot Wheels toys are great. Hoy! Ito naman tayo, ano? Ito, one of the coolest toys in the world, which talaga naman nagbabago talaga siya in many ways. Because with her, you can be anything. Who is it?
Barbie!
I'm getting a voice from Barbie! Okay, si Barbie ngayon, inumi-level na talaga. No? Kasi alam mo naman sa Pilipinas, no? Mainig tayo sa mga K-pop, yung mga Korean ngayon. Si Barbie pwede na gumawa ng ramen. Okay, this is Barbie Donut. Yan. Okay, Donut. Donut. Diba? Hindi Donut, Donut. Ayan, as you can see, it's a noodle maker playset. Ayan, so you could see. Oh, maraming pwede gawin si Barbie. Using, of course, the dough, syempre kaya niya gumawa ng ramen like this, di ba? May parang itlog muna. Alam mo naman, galing sa egg, di ba? So, gagawin niya nga noodles. Ayan, tapos pwede na natin kainin. Eh, huwag niyo po kainin. Siya lang ang pwede kumain, okay? Siya lang. Eh, Barbie lang talaga to. Pero di ba, ang dami talaga na gagawa ni Barbie because with Barbie, you can be anything. And the price for this one, Voice of Summer,
$1,799.75 and available na siya sa stores on March 2020.
Oh, lapit na, March 2020, diba? Kunti na lang. Make already your own noodles with Barbie. Now, let's find out a couple more toys. Polly Pocket. Oh, diba? When you're growing up, parang dream toy ito ng mga girls, diba? This time, your dream could literally be wrapped around your finger or your neck. Because this one in Polly Pocket,
tiny takeaways.
You could already take away already, diba? So yun. So there's a surprise toy actually inside your Polly Pocket. Tapos you could put it, ikaw bahala, if you want to make a ring or if you want to make it for necklace, diba? Kano to?
$299.75.
Diba? Mura lang. So you could have a lot of accessories. You know, ako legit ah. I love accessories. And if you love accessories and you are cute kids that you want to really make a statement, and this is the best toy already for you. Diba? With Polly Pocket. So let her creativity fly. And this time now, speaking of, ito na, legit. Korean, K-pop. Eh, ito naman, syempre yung mga iniidol na natin. BTS. And you can see all these characters, diba? And these characters, meron silang mga, kumbaga, tinatawag nating mga cute counterpart characters, the toys that we have. So, ito yung interactive toys natin. Like this one. This one is, ano pangalan niya?
Fortune teller, Chimmy.
Si Chimmy. Okay, si Chimmy, ito yung ibibigay mo sa kanya yung tadana mo. Tatanong mo, Chimmy, meron ba akong date sa Valentine's? Sasagutin ka niya, yes or no. So, depende na lang, ano, kung if you're gonna be accepting the truth. If it's the truth talaga you're looking for, di ba? Pero yan, also, ito naman si Cookie naman, if you need to be cheered up, di ba? You're feeling like it's a bad day, o ito kita niyo naman sa kanya, di ba? I-cheer up niya kayo, okay, may pa-pom-poms. Ayan, sila ka, tingnan niyo. O, di ba, napaaway, di ba, kailangan ng lakas ng loob, chini-cheer siya ni Cookie. Ayan, tapos, meron din tayo, like this one, si RJ. Ano ang ginagawa ni RJ naman? Kumakanta ba siya? Ganyan?
I-greet ka niya.
Ay, i-greet ka niya. Oh, minsan kasi nakakalimutan na ng mga tao na mag-greet, no? So at least si RJ, i-greet ka niya. Tapos ito naman si Koya. Uy, si Koya! Kasama natin si Koya. Ito naman, nag-glow siya, nag-float pa.
Yes.
Glowing and floating, pang summer talaga. Di ba? May pasalbabida si Koya. Tapos si Mang naman, nag-breakdance. Ito naman siya. Koya. Medyo, ayan. Kita niyo ba? Medyo mahirap. Si Kuya, tanggalin natin. Kuya, ito na, para kay Mang. Ayan, wala tayo naman siya, nag-breakdance naman si Mang. Okay. Tapos, meron naman tayong, oh, ito naman si, ano pangalan naman ito?
Tata.
Si Tata naman, ay, yakita niyo, mapuso siya. Parang, kailangan mo siyang, ano to, parang, oh, pag nag-init, mainit yung kamay mo. Beat, para siyang
madididig niya yung heartbeat ni Tata.
Galing mo. Awesome. So kapag cold-hearted ka, mamaririnig.
Yeah.
So kailangan buhay na buhay ka rin. at hot na hot ka. Yes, malalaman niya kung hot ka kasi magbi-beat siya pag hot ka. Oh, anyways, oh yeah, kung mahilig kayo sa mga BTS, oh, edi magugusto niyo rin yung ating BT21 interactive toys. At magkano ba per toy ng ating interactive toy BT21?
1,499.75 available nationwide.
Diba? Tapos medyo may pag pocket size din siya. So if you want to bring your toys and of course your BTS experience, it's possible. Lagi ko muna siya dito sa gilid, ha. Din muna kayo toys, maglalaro naman sila. Don't worry, malaki na sila. Kaya na nila yan. Kaya na lang i-put out yung mga yan. But in the meantime, guys, syempre, we're gonna be skipping into another area. Syempre, paborito ko. Isa sa mga movie ng Disney Pixar ay Cars. And if you like Cars as well, I think you're gonna be enjoying this new toy also. Coming from Disney Pixar Cars, ito yung Rusty's Racing Tower. Kasi nga, yung from the tower talaga manggagaling, no? Ang ating mga cars coming from, syempre, Radiator Springs. Syempre, maraming tayong cars from there. And of course, your toy already comes with one car. And I think it's Lightning McQueen you're gonna be getting. So let's try to sample how it's gonna be done. So, lalagay mo dito si Lightning McQueen. Kunyari, sa Lightning McQueen. Okay, pero ito, check nyo muna. Marami pa iba mga options. If you love Cars, syempre, and the rest of the characters of Radiator Springs from the movie Cars, you could get them and let them race right here from the tower. Ready? Paano nga ba ito? Pipindutin natin somewhere. Ito pala. From the blaster. Ready? Gets it? Magrisa on his own. Go! Yeah, no, naabot na siya yung finish, di ba? So it's nice to play with someone like your brother or your sister, or if you wanna play, of course, on your own. Okay lang naman yun, di ba? So there is no stopping you from being or releasing that kid inside. So it's gonna be wild right here from Radiator Springs. Syempre, is this Rusty's Racing Tower from the movie Cars? Okay, punta naman tayo ngayon sa ating next toy. Uy, dito muna tayo, no? Okay, Cars. Let's go prehistoric. Syempre, with our Jurassic World characters. Ayan, syempre, ito yung dalawang, nakikita nyo naman yung ating mga, mga characters, di ba? Jurassic, syempre. Ang mga paborito nating dinosaurs. Ito muna, isa ay si Carnotaurus. Carnotaurus. Ang ganda pala ng pagkakagawa nila, oh. Talagang kita mo, parang buhay na buhay, di ba? Tapos kasama din niya si Stegosaurus. Tapos nag-uusap sila. Ano kaya ba nag-uusapan nila? Ako ba ang mas magaling? Sino kaya ang kukuha ng susunod nating biktima? And I think wala namang mabibiktima kasi we're gonna be enjoying playing with these toys. Magkano ba si Carnotaurus right here? Voice of Summer?
$2,599.75 and it will be available on April 2020.
Oh, April na makukuha nyo na, di ba? Hindi pa
sila Jurassic
extinct.
Jurassic Summer.
Jurassic Summer. Hindi pa sila extinct. Hot na hot pa rin ating mga summer toys. So like, our toys from Jurassic World. Okay, punta naman tayo sa ating next toy. Ito, gusto ko to. Paganda to. Kasi you could play with your friends with this. And of course, syempre, pwede mo pang collect, di ba? Tapos you're gonna be connecting. Wait, pero dito pa tayo. Okay, pag-ingin na tayo. So for example, yung mga character niya, diba? Pwede ko dati niya. Pressure Press. Ayan. Linkimals. Ayan. That's the name of our choice. Linkimals. Makat siya Linkimals because like in the movie that I really like from Disney, diba nga? It's a circle of life. We are all connected. Kaya lang ng mga toys nito, no? For example, you get to learn na with this one, like a sloth, diba? Tapos, smooth moves, sloth siya. So marami siya talaga moves. Kasi sumasayaw talaga siya. Eh, pwede pa siya with his friends na mag-connect and link together to help you in learning.
Let's sing!
Oh, sing daw. Oh, ito mo naman. Yung mga friends niya, sumasagot.
Come on, let's catch a color.
Catch a color? Okay! Bah, so napakit sila ng mga color, like blue, diba? So there are a lot of things you can do with this and it's nice to, you know, just bolt in, link them all together and learn some more with the kids. And of course, syempre, para naman if meron siya mga friends, di ba? It's like a bonding day, you know, a play day with the kids, syempre. So it's nice to have these toys coming from Fisher-Price called Linkimals. And how much is this lot? Man, this is cute.
$4,299.75 available nationwide.
There you go, diba? I mean, it's worth an investment kasi syempre, you could still make it as a gift. For example, kung medyo lumaki na yung kid mo to another kid, if meron ka pang bagong anak or something. So it really depends on how you're gonna be using it. Para ma-maximize mo naman, syempre, ginamit mo na money for that. I have a toy right here, which is not yet available in the market. Diba? Kailan ba ito magiging available, Voice of Summer?
April!
So April, this is so cool, diba? Because instead of hitting your friends, you try to play with this toy. Please, don't feed the panda. So what happens is, it comes with this toy. So it's like a mask that you put on your own head. Okay, so ikaw yung panda ngayon. Ngayon, there are little balls, definitely safe, okay? Tapos, you play, of course, with your friends with it. There's a card as to like how many balls you should be catching, I think. I'm really not sure of the mechanics yet, but that's how it. That's how we could see it and figure it out so far since we don't have the toy yet. So yun, parang mismo, kumbaga, kailangan mo lang i-shoot sa kanya. So you're like a moving basket, basketball, syempre. And you're feeding the pandas. So that's it. Please don't feed the pandas for how much this coming April?
$1,799.75.
Diba? So, what's nice about this is you really get to be active as well. So you could move talaga with your friends and have fun, diba? And then let's move, speaking of moving, to another place. This time, I like this because it's celebrating its 75th year of friendship. Grabe, 75 years na matanda pa sa akin, matanda pa sa'yo, matanda pa sa ating lahat. Pero si Lola malamang naabutan noong talaga namang pinanganak, syempre. Ang Thomas and Friends, we have a new track set. The track master from Thomas and Friends right here. One track fits all right here for Thomas and Friends. It's nice because now yung... truck na yung ano natin, yung train natin, syempre si Thomas. Ano na siya, whatchamacallit, this hindi manual, so it already has your battery, so yan, so pwede mo na siyang i-play. Tapos ngayon, so ito ang ganda nito, ano? So like from distraction, you get to play talaga. So we're gonna be allowing Thomas to travel, and then go to one station, there's a tornado! Oh, grabe, the tornado won't block him, stop him from getting back into the track, and even this dragon helps him out to go back to the track. Of course, you can connect it with other stations, syempre. Ayan, oh yeah, si Thomas, ganyan lang, diba? Syempre naman, so just, you know, probably allow yourself to get to buy, syempre, our tracks. Kasi meron pa ibang mga cute stations that you could call in this track master. And how much is this track master?
The Thomas Trackmaster playsets
and Thomas
yes, prices starts at $199.75. So for as low as
pwede na kayo mag-start na maglaro with Thomas and Friends celebrating 75 years of friendship, di ba? So if you wanna get the whole track, make it big, you know, you could definitely go on and just buy a lot of Thomas and Friends. Oh, you can see all of the toys right here, yeah. And then we're gonna go to something for your babies because you don't wanna leave your babies behind enjoying summer. That's why we have created this very, very cute thing from Bright Stars. Okay, you could put the baby right here. It's called the Baby Bouncer. And this one is the Vibrant Flamingo variant. As you can see, a flamingo over there. Perfect talaga yung color for summer. Tsaka yung mga babies, alam nyo mga mahilig talaga yung sa mga magandang mga colors, diba? So when you put them here, you're gonna be fond of, you know, checking on all the colors and probably the sounds also, diba? The rattle and all. And it bounces because it's a bouncer. So ready to party. The baby has some bounce or asing-asing, diba? So party pa rin. So kahit kaya nag-enjoy kayo sa beach and playing with the other toys that you have, masaya rin si baby while doing that. So ito, parang may massager pa siya, so may vibrate din habang nagbabounce, diba? So talagang relax na relax. GV, good vibes lang si baby with you. And how much is this bouncer?
$2,199.75.
Alright, so perfect na, diba? Bring everybody, the whole family, playing, for example, in the beach or wherever, even at home. You get to feel the summer vibe already. There you have it!
Early shells from the ocean.
Oh, grabe, na-enjoy nyo ba yung ating summer trip? Checking out all the coolest toys that we have for you guys coming from Rich Prime. Enjoy ba kayo? Kasi sobrang nag-enjoy ako. It's so hard for me to choose. Alin na ba ang best toy? Because it really depends on your heart. Ano talaga yung gusto mo? Ano talaga yung matutuwaan? Siyempre, matutuwa yung mga kids mo. So pick the toys that is right for you and for your kids, right? This summer, and enjoy this beautiful weather that we have in this tropical country called the Philippines. So you guys, go grab your toys. You can check out www.kidscompany.com.ph because every child deserves
a happy childhood.
Are you happy? I'm happy. I hope you are. And I hope you can check out all our summer toys. This has been Jasper serving you the greatest news coming from Rich Prime at the trade show that they have for summer. See you guys soon again for our next toy exposition. Bye!